A 52-year-old Royalton man suffered life-threatening injuries losing control of the car he was driving on Highway 10 near Royalton. The State Patrol says Alan Schumer was headed eastbound when he drove off the road and ended up rolling the vehicle multiple times. The crash was reported at 5:43 on Saturday. The patrol says Schumer was wearing a seatbelt and alcohol was not involved in the incident.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.